scholars. Hello, queens and kings. Happy Women's History Month. Today's Nguzo Saba is Kujichagulia, which stands for self-determination, to define ourselves, to name ourselves, to create for ourselves, and speak for ourselves. Can you think of a time where a woman has spoken up for herself and it's changed her reality? Can you speak up for yourself and help change your reality? Today, we're going to listen to a song from an amazing artist who's a female, and we're going to continue to listen to much more of her work throughout this month and the rest of the year, I'm sure. So another artist that a student requested. Let's take 2 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Beyonce Homecoming 2018.
And let it out. Take another deep breath in as you come back to your cameras or come back to your seats in the physical space. If you're back in the building, do you feel like home? If you're still remote, are your teachers making you feel like home? If not, what can you do to stress and express how this community is home to you? Take care of it, honor it, support it, bring life to it. Fear not, shine bright, have a wonderful, wonderful day. Time to teach.